Greetings of the day, my dear students. Let's see the comparison of rational numbers. First of all, we will make the denominators positive if it is negative. And you know how to make a denominator positive if it is negative? Yes, multiplying by minus 1 upon minus 1. Then we will take out LCM of all the positive denominators. After that, we will operate each rational number by LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator upon LCM. After these steps, we can compare either by number line or by comparing the numerators. For number line, we will represent the rational numbers with the same denominators on number line, and after that we will compare if a rational number is right hand side, it is greater than the rational number on left hand side. We will compare the numerators of all the equivalent rational numbers after operating the rational numbers by LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator upon LCM. And whatever is asked, we will arrange the same way. For example, arrange the following in ascending order: minus 1 upon 2, 3 upon minus 4, minus 2 upon 5. First of all, we will make the denominator positive if it is negative. So it is minus 1 upon 2, minus 3 upon 4, and minus 2 upon 5. As we can see, denominators are not same. So we will take out LCM of 2, 4 and 5. That is 20. Then we will operate each rational number by LCM divided by denominator multiplied by numerator upon LCM. Hence we get minus 10 upon 20 for minus 1 upon 2. Minus 15 upon 20. For minus 3 upon 4 and minus 8 upon 20 for minus 2 upon 5. We can see here minus 15 upon 20 is the smallest rational number. So 3 upon minus 4 is smallest. Then minus 10 upon 20, that is minus 1 upon 2. And the greatest rational number is minus 8 upon 20. That is minus 2 upon 5. Let's see how will we compare these numbers on number line. So after getting minus 10 upon 20, minus 15 upon 20 and minus 8 upon 20, we will represent these numbers on number line. Don't forget to mark equidistant points on number line. If you have any doubt, I am giving the link how to represent any numbers on number line in description. Here we have to arrange the rational numbers in ascending order. So we will start with the leftmost point. So minus 15 upon 20 is the smallest, which represents 3 upon minus 4. Then minus 10 upon 20, that is for minus 1 upon 2. Then minus 8 upon 20, that is for minus 2 upon 5.
Thanks for watching.